Have you ever heard of the hockey stick? The fact that you're saying when you're doing your budgeting that we are here today, but there are so many things going wrong at the moment in the market, so maybe next year we'll be down here, but then magic will happen and the years after we will be up here. I think it's time that we flatten out that hockey stick. Welcome back, I'm Frederik. I've been part of I don't know how many budgeting sessions in my life. I've been in business for 25, 30 years now, and hundreds of budgeting sessions where we've been looking at, oh, but we're here now, but things are not looking too good, so let's budget that things are going bad, so we have to cost cut. But then after we've done cost cutting, something will happen, and then we can start making money. And I'm certain that you've been part of this as well. The problem or the challenge here is that I don't think that's a viable way of doing budgeting anymore. I think that the excuses that we are coming up with for having to reduce our budgets, having to reduce our costs, may be valid enough, but I don't think we can create a winning company by living on these excuses. We can say, yeah, because of COVID or because of the competition is increasing or because of that or because of lack of talent, all these plausible excuses, if you like, that we can find to reduce our costs and reduce the budgets or the expectations of how much we're going to sell. I don't think they work anymore. I think if we have to be a successful company, we have to attack the problem where we are today and say, yeah, we have COVID, which is a very big problem, to be honest, but instead of just saying, then we have to cut costs and expect that things are going down because the markets are going down. No, let's plan for conquering market shares. Let's find a way of how do we now make a difference in the market so we conquer market shares. Let's turn the excuses into actions. Let's make sure that all these more easy ways or excuses that led us to reduce the budgets are no longer valid. Let's make sure that when we look at what situation are we in? Think out of the box, saying, okay, we have to change the way we work so we can flatten this hockey stick, so we can start conquering markets here, so we can start continuing growing instead of taking this hockey stick effect. I would predict that the companies these years who are following this hockey stick effect, they will find after the first year of savings, because they're starting to save themselves out of the market, they will have more problems. Yeah, but now we can't offer the service that our customers want. We can't offer the products because we've cut them away to save money. So yeah, next year is not going to go so good. So let's just reduce the budgets further and hope for something will happen. And what is this that we hope will happen? And when will we start working on this magic? When we start doing the cost cutting, when we start talking ourselves into saving money, we also start talking ourselves out of working with the magic. Working with the dynamics that actually creates the living company capable of growing. I think it is a mindset that is so important for us as managers to start or to change, basically. We have to change the way we think. We have to start thinking out of the box. What does it take to avoid the hockey stick and flatten it out and start growing in this situation, in the COVID situation? Go out, talk to the customers, understand the market, look at the competitors, look at your business model, look at your target operating model, look at the way that you are outsourcing, look at the way that your processes are running, look at the way that you are digitizing, automating what you're doing. There are so many things that you can change to give you a competitive edge in the market. It is a question of changing your mindset. It's a question of saying, no way we're going to cut our budgets. We will conquer this. And there's so many structured approaches to this that you won't believe it. I mean, it's just a question of doing a proper market analysis, a proper competitor analysis, a proper business operating model analysis, and saying, okay, with all these analytics in place, where is the space where we can make a difference? Where is the space where our competitors are weak, where we can make this difference? We can increase our service levels. We can reduce our prices. What would it take to reduce our prices? We have to look at our operating model, the way that we run our processes, the way that we outsource, and all these things. My point is, don't settle for a budget cost, especially not now where everybody is doing it. Now is the time where you think out of the box and start changing the hockey stick to a upward stick, I guess you can call it. Well, that's all I had to say. Get out of the box, start thinking on growing instead of just cost cutting. Thank you very much. I hope it gave you some inspiration to move on. I know it did for me. Thank you.